everyone, it's Sheetal from Asian Boss. When you hear the word beef, what immediately pops up in your head? Juicy steak, great source of protein, or even one of the main sources of air pollution. But how about the word illegal? Ever since the controversial beef ban implemented last year in India, where cows are considered sacred in Hinduism, there has been some crazy stuff happening. How crazy? We're about to find out. So do you eat beef? Have you tried ever?
No, I never tried.
Oh no, I don't consume beef.
No, we are pure veg. No, I'm Jains. I don't even eat onions and all. So that's out of question.
Actually, I am a Hindu and it is like the beef, the cow is holy to us. So we can't like literally eat it.
Can you imagine or guess what does beef taste like?
No, I just can't. I just really can't because it's like totally not allowed to us. It's not like not allowed, but it's really like it's a holy and a sacred for us. So we can't even imagine of eating that or sort of thing.
How often do you have McDonald's?
Like twice a month.
And what do you usually get?
Usually I have McVeggies.
So is there any burger that has beef in it?
Over here in India, there are no burgers in McDonald's which are having beef.
Mm-hmm. Because there is veg and there is chicken. These are the two menus in the McDonald's which I visit.
Have you ever heard about Big Mac or Quarter Pounder?
No. Big Mac I have heard about, but not Quarter Pounder.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So what do you think is a Big Mac? What does it consist of?
I think Big Mac would be a larger size of burger having chicken in it.
Some kind of meat or pork, beef, etc. Okay. I don't know about that, but I heard about
it. In Hinduism, how sacred are cows?
Mother cow, we rever it as a mother, the holy cow. We look up to the cow as a maternal figure.
I've heard like people say that inside a cow, there's a lot of bhagwans and everybody inside. So probably that's the reason why they don't eat the cow.
For Hindus, they are like three mothers. Mm-hmm. One is our own mother who gives birth.
Yeah.
Another is our motherland.
Okay.
And third is mother cow.
So in Hinduism, what will be the consequence of killing a cow?
Consequences would be that the person will have a bad image and in the perspective of others, and that person wouldn't be allowed to be like killed, or that person would be given a small punishment.
If they do so, they will be disregarded from the community.
Okay.
Because other members don't consider it as to be a good practice.
I don't think there is any written down consequence. And even if there is something, I'm sure there is something that you can do in order to, you know, make the consequence go away.
Suppose there's an accident happening on the street and a cow dies on the street due to accident. And what will happen to the person who accidentally kills the cow?
Accident is accident, but people will not accept that. People will furiously come at him and try to hit him, take him out of the car, make the videos and make that video popular. And even if he's an Hindu, they will tag him as other religion person, and they will tell that the other religion person tried to kill cow. This kind of things will happen.
Do you know that people eat beef in other countries or even in other regions within India?
Yes, I have many friends from other countries who are having beef. For them it is normal, but while coming to India, that is a kind of a cultural shock for them.
What was their reaction like actually?
It was like, first of all, when they see cow on road, so first of all, by seeing that only, they are getting shocked. After that, they see that cow is sacred for us, so then also it is like another new thing for them.
Eating beef is normal. It's not that there is some crime which you have done eating beef. Okay, people eat chicken, people eat other animals, so you should treat and see that particular perspective while eating beef. But yeah, there are some of my friends who are pure vegetarian, and if they see someone eating beef, so they might, you know, set them apart from the friend circles and all.
When you see somebody eating beef in front of you, how do you feel at that time?
Actually, I haven't really seen anyone eating beef, but yeah, I would just tell that person or just advise that person to go vegan or something like that. We should really be like convert into vegans, because animals are really getting hurt, and like because of us, like population is increasing, like many areas have been built into cities and all that stuff. So animals don't really have a place to stay, and if we kill them, like, it's our loss. It's totally our loss.
India is one of the biggest transporter of beef. We don't consume beef, but we are the biggest transporter of beef. How do you explain this?
Actually, I never really knew this. I got to know about it right now.
It's been reported that there is a rise in mob attacks on cattle traders and beef eaters by extremist Hindu groups, which has been condemned by the Indian government. Have you or anyone around you ever been on the receiving end of threats or violence?
Yeah, you know, I very friend is out there. Mm-hmm. Like, he was going from Calcutta to Delhi.
Okay.
वो ट्रेन में जा रहा था.
अच्छा.
उसके एक डब्बे में बीफ कैरी किया था.
ओके.
तो उसको मैंने वो देखा तो बीफ वो खा रहा है तो बहुत बुरी तरह से उसको मारा हुआ था.
ओके.
मेरा बहुत ही क्लोज फ्रेंड था उसको बहुत बुरी तरह से मारा.
वाह.
इट इज वेरी पेनफुल. ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए. बीफ क्यों बैन कर रहे हो यार आप चिकन बैन नहीं कर रहे हो, मटन बैन नहीं कर रहे हो. बीफ बैन करने का एक रीज़न बता दो. बस यही रीज़न आप देते हो कि हम उन्हें पूछते हैं भाई हमारी माता से हम बीफ नहीं खाएं. तो ये एक बहुत ही भद्दा सा बच्चा सा आपके जो स्कूल आप ले रहे हो तो फिर उसकी हम बैन कर रहे हैं. फिर भी लोग बहुत ज़्यादा बीफ ये सप्लाई होता है आप वो सप्लाई बैन करो ना.
हाउ डू यू फील व्हेन यू हियर द न्यूज़ दैट समबडी हैज़ बीन किल्ड बिकॉज़ दे वर कंज्यूमिंग बीफ?
आई फील रियली सैड मैन. And I wish I'd been there to prevent that from happening.
I feel sorry for them, but they are doing which is against the law. Okay, so attacking them, I think instead of attacking them, they should be handed over to the government and let them decide, let the law decide what has to be done instead of the mob, you know, going and attacking them.
I really feel sad because everyone had put the tag of secularism in this country, and if you are killing them not because they are not following the law, you are killing them just because they are having beef and it is not accepted by your religion. This is very wrong.
Do you support the beef ban or not?
Absolutely not. No, I don't support a ban of any kind. There should be a ban on rape, there should be a ban on murder, there should be a ban on corruption. But other than that, I don't think there should be any ban.
Do you support beef ban?
Yes, I do. Killing animal, like killing anyone on this planet, hasn't helped anyone. So it's same about the animals. If we kill animals, it's our loss.
I'll not support the ban because maybe your religion will say, like Muslim religion is not allowed to eat pork. So it's their choice, they will not eat. And Hindu religion will not allowed to sell the cow or like eat the cow.
I don't support the beef ban because for us, for the Hindus, obviously it's a sacred creature, but not for all the other religions or anything. So if someone consumes beef, why would someone stop them to eat food that they like?
It's our responsibility of youth to create such kind of atmosphere that will make other minority religions make them feel that we are not having any hard feeling for them. We should treat everyone same.